You should know I'll be there for you. I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that.
Try not to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors. This night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end. They hide around the corners. You better peel your eyes and people game over your shoulder, cause you'll never be alone again.
God save the prom queen, teenage daydream, just another dressed up heartbreak. God save the prom queen, only 18, turned her tears to diamonds in her crown.
The horns on my head, they're from goddesses, goddesses. Oh God.
No!
I never knew what it meant to be content with you. Everything I expressed, I professed, and never quite made it through. Said it's on my head, on my head.
Whenever I spoke my truth.
I'm bigger than these bones. And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me. Who is in control?
Oh, give me a break. That's rich coming from you. Okay then, I found out today that Shoto likes soba. I know nothing about my brother because you didn't want him to have anything to do with us failures. For some reason, Mom and Sis are both ready to forgive you for how you treated us. But to me, you're still the maniac bastard who ruined our family. You look like you're different, but you don't act that way. You neglected us. Even if you're the number one hero, that doesn't erase the past. Mom screams. Shoto's crying. What happened to our big brother, Toya? You may have had a change of heart, but you can't waltz in here and think we'll accept you. How disgusting can you be? It's too late!
I'm gonna see you. just for a better baby. Well, you don't know fuck about my family. Could never tell you what happened the day after 17. The rise of a king and the fall of a queen. Oh, 17.
You play with fire, do think twice. And if you get burned, well, baby, don't you be surprised.
Drifting, drifting, higher than the ceiling. Ooh, baby, it's the ultimate.
You can clearly tell who's the attractive sibling here.
I've always liked to play with fire.
Stop them!
俺には関係ない。